In this video, we will be learning the basics of an expander. An expander is the opposite of a compressor. In an expander, the signal is compressed when it falls below the threshold. It remains unaffected when the signal is above the threshold. Expanders are primarily used to cut out unwanted signal. It does this by compressing the signal below the set threshold. An expander is very similar to a gate, the only difference being that a gate cuts out unwanted signal entirely. An expander, on the other hand, just compresses these signals so they are not as prominent. An expander and a gate are very similar, just like a compressor and a limiter are similar. Let's take a look at all four of them. A compressor takes the signal above the threshold and compresses it by a set ratio, such as 2:1, while a limiter just cuts the signal above the threshold out completely. On the other hand, the expander reduces the signal below the threshold by a set ratio, such as 2:1, while a gate cuts out the signal below the threshold entirely. Thanks for joining me today, and please check out our other church technology resources available at academyav.com.